gonna go out to eat with some friends at Texican Cafe. Nothing too fancy. We usually go to the park on South Lamar in Austin, but we've gone there way too many times. So, and the girls like the drinks at Texican, so we're gonna give it a shot. Richard's coming.
For once.
For once. Usually he doesn't come with me because he says it's a girl's thing, but it's a couple's thing today. So it's gonna be fun. We're gonna try, I think it's called El Morado. It's kind of like the purple elephant at Baby A's. The limit is 2 per person, so we'll see if I can handle it.
Yep, I'm the DD. It's alright.
I'm wearing like a shit ton of makeup today. I haven't worn makeup like all week besides one day, so it's a little cakey. This is my natural hair. A little nappy. So here's a little sneak peek. We are on the way. We don't live too far, so we'll be there. Say single, ready to mingle. Single, ready to mingle.
I didn't see your car.
Do you want to be on YouTube?
No, I don't want to be on YouTube.
Yvonne came out.
Hello.
Good.
Richard came out too, finally.
Hey. And when I do talk, I'm putting my mouth on.
Do it. It's your before you leave to Mexico shot.
Come on.
You're not going to have your bae for 17 days.
Who's going to Mexico?
Going on vacation.
She is.
For 17 days?
She is.
For 2 weeks.
Oh, my God. With your mom? Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Look at my little babies. Y'all gotta go outside? Go to Richard's dad's house. OOTD. Comfy Saturday. We're gonna go be unhealthy and get a Jack in the Box. They have the best. It's like brunch. It's a bacon, egg, and chicken biscuit, and it's really good. I got more natural makeup today.
Cell phone and apartment.
It's okay, you don't need your phone here with me.
It's gonna be my phone.
I'm just kidding. Alrighty, well, we're gonna go to Richard's dad's house after we pick up breakfast, and we're gonna put new brake pads.
Brake?
New brake pads on Richard's.
Old jalopy.
Old jalopy. He got this car when he was 18. It was his first car that he ever got by himself.
Still right there.
It's his baby. So, gotta keep her running. We are finally back home. We got some Chinese food from Super Bowl. And we got our junk food. We're gonna watch movies. Scratch off ticket. We never win, but we're still hopeful. Being bad again, it's the weekend. Look at this little mini JanSport backpack. It's so cute. I was thinking of buying it so I can put my camera, if it's perfectly in here. And the charger fits in the little mini pocket. It's a little miniature JanSport. We're gonna get some more of these cups. They're like a cheaper version of the Yetis and they work just as great.
They last 12 hours with the ice. And I refilled it like 10 times. Shit.
What'd you say?
You heard me, punk, with your rude ass.
You're annoying.
You're annoying.
I can't deal. Mm-hmm. You're annoying like that stain on my windshield. Mm-hmm. The stain. This is Richard in real life. You need some gum talking all that shit. Your breath probably stink.
Yeah.
Ew, don't smack your gum. You're ridiculous. Good morning. Got my high key fades by Desi Perkins. It's Tuesday, July 4th. We're in Martindale. We are about to go to the 4th of July parade. And we're gonna take you guys with us. Downtown, literally at my parents' front door.